Two major scandals of the 1970s were the Watergate and Currygate scandal. The Watergate crisis was a series of scandals around the election of 1972, where there was a break-in at the Democratic National Committee headquarters in Washington. Nixon, who was running for re-election, eventually won with a 60% majority in the popular vote. However, it was uncovered later by the FBI that Nixon was connected to the Watergate scandal. The FBI was able to connect the five men who were caught breaking in with the committee to re-elect the president. This led to further investigation of the president, who then complied in hiring an independent outside prosecutor to investigate. The appointed prosecutor was Archibald Cox, and he discovered that Nixon had kept recordings of conversations he had. These conversations would reveal that he was involved in the Watergate crisis, and this led to his resignation in 1974. Another political scandal in the 1970s was Currygate. In 1976, it was discovered that politicians from South Korea were bribing members of Congress. The Korean Central Intelligence Agency had been found funneling bribes and favors to gain power in Congress and hoped to receive more aid from the United States and stop the removal of troops from Korea. This had no long-term effects, but it did cause the resignation and prosecution of 10 congressmen. The scandals in the 1970s showed that there was a great deal of corruption and foul play in the American government.